sector unit of Grasim Industries is a pioneer in manufacturing dyed fiber and offers more than 5,000 shades.
Over a passage of last 60 plus years, we have kept pace with technology and upgrading continuously. The latest challenge the unit faces, or even this geography is facing, about water crisis and sustainability related issues. To address this, Grasim has volunteered to convert Nagda plant as zero liquid discharge in the next 2 years time, thereby conserving significant resource.
Technological development is a continuing process for us as we try to achieve higher sustainability. To reduce TDS load in effluents, we installed and commissioned a new multi-stage flash evaporator. This increases salt recovery by 4 to 5%. We have also commissioned a 20,000 cubic meter per day RO plant for SW and DM water, which has made a huge positive impact on business sustainability with three major advantages. The TDS contribution from WTP has been reduced from 1180 ppm to 292 ppm. The chemical consumption has reduced from 16 TPD to 4.9 TPD, and processing loss of water has been reduced by 1000 cubic meters per day and 2800 cubic meters per day. Simultaneously, we initiated development of two new projects. We have introduced a new fiber product called Color Guard Fiber, widely used as a premium application for commercial laundry in hotels, railways, hospitals and retail. We established a 6 kg pilot plant, which uses a new technology of hydro extractor washing, entailing multiple steps of washing of fiber. Enrich your life at Nagda is a motto we believe in, supported by our community initiatives and all-round development.